had it approved from yellow to orange. Play safe and understand what the enemy is doing and punish them a lot. Yellow ranks, you might have come across people that play very punishable, but it's your job to like punish them and yeah, just punish them and like test them out, see if they know which moves you do is punishable. And if they don't know, just keep taking abuse over until they fall for it. I don't think he knows that move is safe. Channel. Alright, I'm gonna break it down. My channel is mostly the Chill Cafe channel. A lot of players in here will talk to you, so, you know, there's a lot of tournament players that be coming in here. We'll be glad to help new players out if they need help with anything. So don't be afraid to ask anything that's bothering you in this game. We're glad to help every new player as much as possible. We do our best to make you feel comfortable. And that's my job too as well. Like, I don't ignore anyone in my chat. Unless they trying to be a dick or something like that. But if you're not being a dick, I will gladly talk to everyone in here. Yeah, man, I'm a very laid back guy. I rage. Don't mind me raging when I get upset. When I rage, that's just me taking it out on a game. Don't listen to Glaze. You know I talk to him all the time. This dude reaches me off of here, so I don't want to hear that. But nah, I rage, and I probably say people scrubby, this and that. It's a STL thing. A lot of us from St. Louis will say like crazy stuff, like you're trash, blah, blah. But then at the end, when the game's all over, we'll be like, good games, man, you know. You know, we be like, damn, I should have did better on that. You just call me Joby? Matter of fact, I'm gonna take that sword from you. Probably put it on Adosai. How about you see a docile take your spot, Glaze? I was trying to get that promo so you can Glaze can sub. Roy, I did not hate you. Making me rage is actually a good thing. Like, every time I be so upset at work, and if I don't like rage and let it out, it makes it worse on me. So when people make me rage, I be like, oh, I feel so much better. I want to now I want some ice cream. Like I have to rage. It, like, it relieves stress easier.
Great. Round two.
Yeah, it kind of gives you power. I guess you could say that. Oh, that's new. I don't ever remember seeing that move ever. Did I get about the rage quit? Okay, no, he's playing dedicated. Oh man, my cough. I gotta do a lot of honey lately. What do we got in here? Yo, AI. AI Bow 1162. Yeah, this is PS4. I'm broke, man. My laptop is so old. I have a Asus old laptop since 09. It would not play Tekken for real. I'd rather not try it. So the stage looked modded. No, that's the original stage. Man, the modded stages on PC are godlike, dude. I'm so jealous. I would love to play on those stages. Man, am I like negative? KO. That was good. Round two. Fight. Good. This work. Oh man. What? I blocked low. Yes. Renner. Oh my gosh, he's a grabber. Doing. Yoxa, what's going on? Leo's a chick. She should have tits. They said it in Tekken 6 storyline as it's a she. I don't know why. That's like been the most confusing thing ever. In the titty. Minus 14. I do got a hella pushback. Okay. Thank you for telling me that. Glad everybody's talking to each other. Make friends. High five each other. Yay.
Shit. KO. 2. Fight.
Two combos? Let's count a second and a half. Let's count a second and a half. You should be fine.
Round one, fight.
lucky. I can block that. Thank you. Dude. Stop. Just do this for our downfall. He just smashed.
Thank you.
that tracked. For you. Sword while I type this in. As a matter of fact, I'm gonna go fish for some holes real quick. I'll be back.
Get ready for the next
Somebody's glowing steadily.
Round one. Fight.
Damn that track. That's the entire dead attack.
Yeah.
just mashed his way in. I should have parried. Oh my god. I'm blocking these lows. Gotcha. Yeah. Bitch.
Hell yeah.
You lose.
Hell yeah.